Hi friends, welcome to SNS online classes. I am your Lingaswamy, physics and chemistry faculty. మరి రెండు తెలుగు రాష్ట్రాల్లో కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ ప్రిపేర్ అయ్యే వాళ్ళందరికీ విదితమే ఏంటి అంటే SNS పబ్లికేషన్ గురించి. ప్రతి ఒక్కరు దాదాపు ఈ కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ ప్రిపేర్ అవుతున్నారంటే వాళ్ళు SNS బుక్ చదువుతూ ఉంటుంటారు. ఈ విధంగానైతే మన కెమిస్ట్రీలో కింగ్ ఆఫ్ కెమికల్స్ అని సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్ చెప్పుకుంటున్నామో, మన కింగ్ ఆఫ్ పబ్లికేషన్ అని ఎవరు చెప్పుకుంటామంటే SNS. నెక్స్ట్ ఈ SNS ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసెస్ కూడా నిర్వహిస్తున్నారు కాబట్టి ఈ ఆన్లైన్ రంగంలో కూడా కింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసెస్గా మారబోతుంది SNS పబ్లికేషన్. మరి ఈ ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసెసే కాకుండా ఆన్లైన్లో మన బుక్స్ కూడా అవైలబిలిటీ ఉన్నవి, ఆఫ్లైన్లోనే కాకుండా ఆన్లైన్లో కూడా అవైలబిలిటీ ఉన్నది. సో నౌ వీఆర్ డిస్కసింగ్ అబౌట్ ద నైట్రోజన్. టుడే టాపిక్ ఈజ్ నైట్రోజన్. ఓకే, సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద అటామిక్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ నైట్రోజన్? సో నైట్రోజన్ అటామిక్ నెంబర్ ఇస్ 7. So 7, its electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2 and 2p3. 1s2, 2s2 and 2p3. Next, it is a colorless, odorless and tasteless gas. It is insoluble in water. Not dissolvable in water. Next one, it is colorless, odorless and tasteless gas. It has no reactivity. It has very, very low reactivity. It is unreactive gas. Due to the unreactivity of nitrogen, it is used to filling the balloon, use it into the potato chips packets. Next one, bulbs, electrical bulbs, sometimes aeroplanes. Majorly, mostly aeroplane tires are filling with the helium gas, but sometimes nitrogen also. This nitrogen is also used in motor vehicle tires. So it is used in potato chips markets, motor vehicle tires, aeroplane tires and electrical bulbs because of it is unreactive gas. Okay. So it was first prepared by Rutherford. It is used in potato chips packets. Next, motor vehicle tires. Next, aeroplane tires. Next one, electrical bulbs. It is the most abundant gas in the atmospheric air. Nearly 78% present in the atmospheric air. Nearly 3/4 so Earth atmosphere is occupied with nitrogen gas. The second most gas in the atmospheric air, oxygen. But the most abundant gas in the atmospheric air, that is nitrogen, nearly 78%. Nearly 3/4. Okay. Next one, this nitrogen, liquid nitrogen boiling point is -196 degrees Celsius. It is very, very low. It is used as a cryogenic liquid. Means it maintains the low temperature. So it is used to preservation of animal sperm, stored to the animal sperm. That is a liquid nitrogen. Because of it has a very low temperature, its boiling point is -196 degrees Celsius. Next one, so plants observes the nitrogen. Three elements, NPK, these three elements are primary nutrition elements to the plants. This nitrogen is absorbed the plants in the form of NO3 minus. Its name is nitrates. So plants absorbs the nitrogen in the form of nitrates. Okay. So how do you identify the nitrate salts? When eating of nitrate salt, we observe the brownish with the pungent odor gas. That gas is nitrogen dioxide. That gas is NO2, which is brownish with pungent odor gas. When eating of nitrate salts, it is the identification test of nitrates. How to confirm the nitrate salts? So how to confirm the nitrate salts? So by using of brown ring test. So when we take the nitrate salts, the solution of nitrate salts, so add the freshly prepared iron sulfate and add the sulfuric acid drop wise, then we see the brown ring in between the two solutions. That ring is called as a nitrosulfurous sulfate. This test is called as a brown ring test, which is a confirmation test for nitrates. How to identify the nitrate salts? When eating of nitrate salt too, gives the brownish color with pungent odor gas, that is a nitrogen dioxide. How to confirm the nitrate salt? By using of brown ring test. Next one, nitrogen reacts with hydrogen to form NH3 ammonia. So it is the nitrogen is used in the preparation of ammonia. This process name is Haber's process. So in Haber's process, nitrogen reacts with hydrogen to form NH3. So ammonia. This process name is Haber's. So here catalyst is iron and promoter is MO. MO means molybdenum. Here molybdenum is a promoter and iron is act as a catalyst. This process name is Haber's. So which compounds are used in the preparation of ammonia by Haber's? One is a nitrogen, the second one is a hydrogen. So we form the air ammonia. Okay. Next one, what is the use of ammonia? Liquid ammonia is used as a cooling agent. Next one, ammonia. So pungent odor coming from the toilets because of ammonia. We observe the pungent odor from the toilets because of ammonia. So this ammonia is used in the preparation of nitric acid. That process name is Ostwald process. What is the use of ammonia? The liquid ammonia is used as a cooling agent, and ammonia is used in the preparation of nitric acid. This process is called as Ostwald important. First of all, we take the ammonia. This ammonia is reacts with oxygen to form nitric oxide. This nitric oxide again reacts with O2 to form NO2, nitrogen dioxide. It also oxidizes with oxygen to form N2O5, nitrogen pentoxide. This nitrogen pentoxide is reacts with water to form HNO3. Its name is nitric acid. this name is this preparation name is the preparation of nitric acid is called as Ostwald process. So here the compounds are which are required to the preparation of nitric acid. One is ammonia, the second one is O2. O2 means oxygen or air. So here the catalyst is a PT, platinum. So here heated platinum gas. Okay, so what is the catalyst in the preparation of ammonia by Ostwald process? Platinum. Ammonium nitric acid is prepared from nitric acid is prepared by Ostwald process from which compounds? One is ammonia, the second one is oxygen. What is the name of preparation process of nitric acid? That name is Ostwald process. What is the catalyst here? Platinum. Important. So what are the uses of nitric acid? So this nitric acid is called as aquapotis. So it is used to manufacturing of explosives and fertilizers. What are the examples of explosives and what are the examples of fertilizers? Next, it is also used to cleaning of or purification of metals, and also used to melting of metals like gold or platinum with combination of hydrochloric acid. 3 pores of hydrochloric acid and 1 pore of concentrated hydrochloric acid and concentrated nitric acid is called as aqua regia or royal water or king water, which is used to melting of gold or platinum. Okay, next, this nitric acid is mainly used in the manufacturing of explosives. Next one, explosives and fertilizers. What are the examples of explosives? What are the nitrogen explosives? So the first one is ammonium nitrate. So the first one is NH4NO3, ammonium nitrate. It is one of the very, very dangerous explosive. So in Dilshuknagar, bomb blasted. So which was used in Dilshuknagar bomb blasting? That is also ammonium nitrate. It is also one of the most powerful explosive. It is also nitrogen explosive. The second one is picric acid. Its name is picric acid. Here picric acid, carboxylic acids or carboxylic COH group, but it has no carboxylic acid. So it is absence of carboxylic acid, but it is known as picric acid. So it is also one of the explosive material of nitrogen, picric acid. So its structure. So next one is toluene. Next one is TNT. Its name is trinitrotoluene. It is also one of the explosive compound of nitrogen. TNT, trinitrotoluene. And the next one is ammonal. It is ammonal. So it is the ammotal. So these are also examples of explosive nitrogen explosive compounds. Ammonal. So ammonal means a mixture of ammonium nitrate and Al aluminium. A mixture of ammonium nitrate and TNT. It is known as ammotal. Next explosive is dynamite. Dynamite. So it is an example of dynamite. It is prepared from prepared from nitrocellulose. Okay, so it is the dynamite. What is the formula of dynamite? C3H5N3O9. It is the formula for dynamite. It is the structure of dynamite. So it is the molecular formula of dynamite. It is the most explosive, powerful explosive. Next one is ODX. So it is the ODX. It is the most powerful explosive, which is used in Pulwama attack. Very, very important question. February 14th, Pulwama attack. So which is used in Pulwama attack? RDX. It is the most powerful explosive. RDX means research deportment of explosives. It is also known as a cyclonite or exogen. What is the formula of RDX? C3H6N6O6. It is the formula for RDX. It is the most powerful explosive. Then last one is gun cotton. It is a gun cotton. So cotton means cellulose. So cellulose reacts with concentrated nitric acid in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. It is called as gun cotton. This is also one of the nitrogen explosives. These are all examples of nitrogen explosives which are prepared from nitric acid. Okay, so one is a gun cotton. Next one is RDX. So next one is dynamite. Next one is ammonal. Next one is TNT, trinitrotoluene. Next one is picric acid without carboxylic acid. Next one is ammonium nitrate. These are all examples of nitrogen explosives. So these are all prepared from nitric acid, which is prepared from ammonia by Ostwald process. So in the presence of platinum catalyst, very, very important. What are the examples of fertilizers? What are the examples of nitrogen fertilizers? So examples here. Number one, ammonium nitrate. Next one is ammonium sulfate. Next one is ammonium phosphate. Next one is calcium cyanamide. Next one is ammonium phosphate sulfate. Next one is urea. These are some examples of nitrogen fertilizers: ammonium nitrate, ammonium sulfate, ammonium phosphate, calcium cyanamide, ammonium phosphate sulfate, and urea. These are all examples of nitrogen fertilizers which are prepared from nitric acid. Here, very, very important, urea. What is the formula of urea? NH2CO NH2. It is the chemical formula of urea. It is the best nitrogen fertilizer. It has nearly 46% of nitrogen. It is best nitrogen fertilizer. Okay, so these are some examples of fertilizer. These fertilizers and explosives are prepared from the nitric acid. Okay, So next one is NH4NO3. What is the name of NH4NO3? Its name is ammonium nitrate. Ammonium nitrate. When heating of ammonium nitrate to gets N2O, N2O plus 2H2O, 2H2O. It is called nitrous oxide, which is called as laughing gas. What is the formula of laughing gas? N2O. So what is the chemical name? Nitrous oxide. How to prepare? So by heating of ammonium nitrate. It was first prepared by Joseph Priestley by heating of ammonium nitrate. It is called as a laughing gas. Sometimes it is used as a anesthetic material. Okay, next one, it is a neutral oxide. Okay, next one is NO2. It is known as a nitrogen dioxide, which has a brown color with pungent odor. Yes, it is an example of acidic oxide. It causes the acid rain. It is the one of the acid rain gas. Mostly two gases are known as acid rain gases. Number one, nitrogen dioxide and sulfur dioxide. Okay, so it is causes the acid rain. So what are the examples of acidic oxides of nitrogen? One is NO2, nitrogen dioxide. N2O3, nitrogen trioxide. N2O4, nitrogen tetroxide. N2O5. These are the examples of acidic oxides of nitrogen. So what are the examples of neutral oxides? One is NO, the second one is N2O. These two are neutral oxides of nitrogen. These are neutral oxides. Okay, next year last one is NH4Cl. It is called as ammonium chloride. So which is known as a smiling salt. Okay, so this ammonium chloride is used in batteries. We know the batteries in clocks, wall clocks, or TV remotes, or torchlights. That batteries so are filling with ammonium chloride. When we open that battery, so white color crystal, same look like a salt, that is ammonium chloride. So it is used in batteries. And it is used in soldering means joining the wires in electronic goods. That solder gun is keeping the salt, that salt is ammonium chloride. So it is used in soldering. Okay, so it is about the nitrogen. Okay, so here very very important, nitrous oxide, which is known as laughing gas, important. So what are the examples of acidic oxide? What are the examples of neutral oxides? Next one, what are the examples of explosives? Nitrogen fertilizers, nitrogen fertilizers and nitrogen explosives. What is the best nitrogen fertilizer? So these are very, very important in nitrogen. Okay.